life isn't as cool as you think it is.
Hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing. Rolling the mid beside and now, living my life, getting out dreams. People told me slow my road, I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back. If I fall, if I die, know I lived it to the fullest. If I fall, if I die, know I lived in missing
bullets. Oh my gosh, how did they do that?
My name is Marcus, and my life sucks. I consume shitloads of caffeine on a daily basis, eat cereal for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and watch stupid-ass cartoons during my spare time, most of which aren't even funny. I play Xbox 360 in my basement, Grand Theft Auto 4.
Reload, reload, reload!
Sometimes when I'm playing, I really feel like I'm the character in the game.
Ah, I'm hurt.
But sometimes, life is good. I like to blast music in my car. I'm working on my next mixtape. I don't have a name for it yet. That joke gonna be banging in your speakers. I play basketball.
Obviously.
I'm tall and black, duh. It would be an understatement to say I'm the best player in the world. More like universe. I think I'm so cool. Damn. 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 Damn.
I was taught to act my shoe size, never my age. I always judge a book by the cover, never the page. I never judge a murder by weapons, only the rage that he felt when he dealt with the physiological phase. They say that I never seem to amaze. Why have my mental alone in a cage? The ape is a beast, tranquilize that bitch. If you niggas selling dope, then you selling.
Life ain't sweet, Saturday to Monday, but in the summertime, my watermelon.
Hello. 12:44 a.m. That call you get from a friend in need of advice. But when you need some advice, they're nowhere to be found. It's always the same old story.
Yeah. I mean, dudes will be dudes, you know? Like, I know. No. Stop crying.
Like a great parent, I'm worried about your well-being. I'm worried about your well-being. I'm worried about your well-being. Worried about your well-being.
I need to go home. I need to go home.
I have nightmares every single night, every time I close my eyes. Something bad is about to happen.
Marcus.
I swear, I just need to get away for a while, kick my feet up, and relax. This world is such a crazy place. There's a lot to deal with every day, nonstop, 24/7. I try to take some time away from the stresses of society. But but then the demands of life calls me right back. I feel like I'm being watched all of the time. Sometimes in my own house. Other times when I'm chilling late at night. Everywhere, to be honest. But that's life, though. The government is watching us. Our haters are watching us. The aliens in outer space are watching us.
Understand now because you're crying, you're hurt. You understand soon enough. Soon enough.
Sometimes we can't explain life. It's full of ups and downs, but you gotta make the best of every situation. You gotta make the best of everyday life. We're blessed to even be on the earth another day, so why waste your time on earth being sad and depressed all the time? Sometimes life will throw you lemons, make lemonade, like fuck. You only live once. Live happy.
Get that shit back.
Get that shit out.
Make sure you give it back.